All right, well, this is just in, this breaking news right now that we're going to get to. We understand the Titans just making a new announcement, another big pickup for them. According to NFL Network's Ian Rapoport, the Titans are signing former Jaguars wide receiver Calvin Ridley, four-year, $92 million deal with $50 million guaranteed. This is breaking news right now. We're going to have more details on that signing coming up on News 2 at 10 later this evening.